You're watching today's Homesteader Channel here at Peaceful Valley Ranch in Cotopaxi, Colorado, starring yours truly, Johnny Jules.
Alright, Homesteader family. So it's been another tragedy of a day. I went over to Peaceful Valley Ranch earlier today, and when I got there, I found Mud dead. He was out laying in the field where he normally sleeps. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was his age, because he was 10 years old. I just don't know what happened to him. I checked for, you know, if he was killed by something or anything like that, and there was no marks on him, and he was just there laid out like he normally sleeps. Another problem that I had is apparently Mickey's got something against Dodie, and I think it's Mickey. I don't know. But he's the only culprit I can think of, because Minnie was chained up, and I know Mickey chased Dodie the first couple of days that I was training him to leave her alone. And apparently, in the 2 days that I haven't been over there, of course, Mud died, and then Dodie's missing the tip of her ear. It looks like Mickey chased her, got her on the back of the leg, didn't tear the leg wide open or nothing like that, thank God. But when I looked at her leg, she does have the canine puncture holes. And I went ahead, I came back home today, I got Neosporin and stuff like that, went over. And because Amy over at Mini Moves was telling me about open feeding goats, you know, she said, I'm lucky I haven't had issues with that, and that's got me worried that maybe that's how Mud died. I don't know. So I went ahead, I shut up the toolbox. I've had them being fed for several months now where they have food 24/7. I've never had an issue, but now that's got me worried. So I went ahead, I shut the toolbox up, and it was just a rough day. And the worst part about it was after I got Mud pulled out of the pen, I had to listen to Mongo. And I gave Mongo about 30 minutes where he sat there and cried on the side of Mud. So I'm going to talk to you guys later.
Well, Homesteader family, it's a rough day here on the homestead. You can see Dodie's ear right there. Mickey or one of the pigs, I don't know, nipped Dodie's ear. And then when I got here today, I found Mud out in the field, laid down, dead. So I don't know what happened. He didn't have any marks on him or anything like that. So I just had to go take him out and get him over on the other side of the property, because he's too big to dig a hole for or anything like that. So I don't know why, but today's just not a good day. So I'm sitting here making sure Dodie's okay. She, like I said, you saw in the picture, she had her ear nipped. She was just over here eating. So I'm gonna make sure everybody's all right, and I got rest of goats out walking around. So I'm gonna go hang out with them. I'll talk to you guys later.
I just wanna take a moment and say thank you guys for watching my videos, for donating, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. I really appreciate it, and it really means a lot to me. And remember, live happy, live free. That's the only way to be.